Alright everyone, in this video we're going to practice our overturned back ochos and going straight into ganchos and playing with some fun variations there. So I'm going to start stepping to my left, followers you're going to go to your right, and I'm going to over pivot my partner, and we're going to step, over pivot, and I'm going to go right into a gancho. Okay, pretty straightforward. So when I lead that over pivot, I'm not forcing my partner, I'm not just using my arms, I'm turning my entire upper body at the same time. Really thinking of turning my spine from my center. So I'm not pulling my partner too far in one direction over the other. So overturn, step, overturn, gancho. Okay, I'm also relaxing my right hand. I'm not putting any pressure on her back, because if I do that, she's gonna feel jammed up and she's not gonna be able to pivot. And I'm also giving my partner the space to really move on her axis, to really pivot freely on her axis. And I'm trusting her to stay on balance. Okay, so now on the other side, to my left, my partner's right, you can also do this exercise. Now I want to just keep it simple by focusing on the leader's right leg. So if I were to go ocho and overturn her here, I can go into her space with my right and she can gancho there. Okay, so overturn, 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 gancho. So what I can also do, this is kind of fun, is I can catch her leg. I know some of you have done this with me before. Gancho, and I'm going to catch her. And then follows, you just stay balanced on your left leg. Leader's balanced on your left as well. Just relax. Just relax. Don't try to fight. Don't try to guess where that leg is going to go. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my right leg down. I'm taking kind of a sidestep and pushing her leg into this cross and finish off with another gancho. Okay? So once again, overturn. Overturn, gancho, catch, gentle push into that cross, and finish off with another gancho. All right, one more time, just for fun. So follows, I want you to relax that leg, and even though you know what's coming, I don't want you to help the leaders. You're gonna feel exactly where your leg's gonna go. You want you to focus on your balance. You're gonna be on that left leg for quite a while. I really have fun with that last gancho. All right? Okay, have fun with that, and we'll see you in the next video.